What is up, everybody? It's your boy, Turn to Ash. Happy Tuesday. I'm coming to you guys with a special video today. I get to open my first Japan crate box. It just arrived in the mail, so I cannot wait to get on and show you guys all the content that I got out of it. So if you've never heard of Japan Crate before, Japan Crate is an awesome service that ships from Japan, and they deliver a variety of things. And I chose the premium box, which provides Japanese snacks and candies and treats for you to enjoy. So I'm really into Japanese culture, and I've always wanted to try the food there. I have not yet been to Japan, but this kind of gives me a little bit of a insight on how the snacks are, and it gives me a little bit of a taste of what snacks and what kids and other people eat there in Japan. So I was really excited when I found Japan Crate here. It popped up on my Facebook ad once, and I checked it out, really loved the content of it. So there's four options. You can either do a beauty box, there's a noodle box as well. There's like a plush and toy box that you can get. And then the premium box is the one that has all the snacks, candies, sodas, all the different little Japanese sweets and stuff that you can try out. So that's the one I chose. It's pretty reasonable. It's about like $35 a month. So I did 6 months worth, which is pretty exciting. So this is my first box and I cannot wait to get in and see what happens. But I wanted to do a live reaction so you guys could see what exactly comes in the box and how it kind of works. So I just broke the seal. This is what the box looks like. It says Japan Crate on it. Nice big red box. It's pretty good size. Going under, so pretty excited. So let's open her up, see what's in there. Okay, so I like how uniquely designed the inside is already. It's pretty cool. It looks like it comes with a little magazine, June 2020. So this must be like the catalog of what everything is. You're gonna open that up, okay. Okay, so this is, it kind of shows you the items that come in the box and gives you a little description of them, which it comes in handy, and it gives you little insights of other things that are in the box as well. So this is cool. So as I take things out, I'll kind of read a little bit about it so you guys can kind of hear what it is. Okay, let's start at the top. So it looks like this was like the special month's order, the bonus. So this is my bonus for the premium box. It is a giant Kit Kat. So it's an ocean salt Kit Kat. It's got a little turtle on it. Oh, I just noticed on the back that it may has little origami, so you can origami it. That's really cool. So there's 12 mini Kit Kats in here. Ocean salt, that's interesting. I'm gonna see if that tastes good or not. I haven't had a Kit Kat in years, so I'm really excited that this is gonna be the first Kit Kat I've had in a long time. So that's really cool. So that's the premium, that's my bonus content. Let's go right into it. Okay, I'm a huge Oreo fan, so this is huge for me. So we got Oreos in here as well. And it is Sakura chiffon cake flavor. So you see the little chiffon Sakura cake. So Sakura flowers are really cool. And they made a little thin cake version of it. So that's gonna be interesting. I'm excited to try that out as well. I love Oreos. So this is gonna be my little snack, my little treat tonight. Let's see what it says. Only in Japan, Oreos just released an exclusive Sakura chiffon cake flavor filled with a cherry-like cream. It's slightly sweet. Flavor is reminiscent of the spring Sakura season in Japan. So that's really cool. I've always wanted to see the Sakura blossoms in Japan, so that's really cool, getting a little sneak peek of it. Okay, so what are these two things? I cannot read what's on it, so gotta brush up on my Japanese. So here we go, let's read, if I can find it on here. Okay, so this is sour jerky. Try Japan's version of jerky with this popular snack amongst both children and adults. The dried squid is seasoned perfectly for those with a liking to salty and vinegar-like snacks. Don't be afraid to give it a try. Interesting squid jerky. I'm not sure how that's gonna go, but I'll try it, man. I gotta try it. It's very unique. I always like trying foods from different countries, so that's really cool. And what is this little thing? So this is the next thing. It kind of looks like a little sour fruit strip. So this is kind of cool. So this is a mini monster fruit flavor. Enjoy fruity sour gummies. The mini monster way each has refreshingly sour cake. So it looks like the strippable. So we've had, these are something that we've had in America. We have those before. Very cool. All right, what's next? So this guy's got a little chameleon on it. Sounds like a bunch of little candies are in it. So that's kind of cool. These are chameleon Ramune. Interesting. Like a chameleon whose aim is to trick and deceive, these hard candies do just the same with your taste buds. As it dissolves, the flavor and color change to reveal a mysterious Ramune taste. What's new flavors do you taste? That's interesting. I'm not sure what Ramune is. I'll have to look that up. It's not ramen, but it's Ramune with R-A-M-U-N-E. So that'll be interesting. We'll see how that one tastes. I like hard candies. They're just nice to have on hand sometimes. All right. Now, next up, we have like a little hippo guy. Interesting. Little candies in it. And little hippo guy is Animal Land chocolates. So these are just like mini chocolates. That's cool. Craving a mini dose of some chocolate, this colorful chocolate candy will satisfy your chocolate tooth. This is housed in the shape of an animal. Which one did you get? So apparently I got the hippo one. It comes with like camels and lions, a bunch of different animals. So it looks like I have the hippo one, which is cool. I think hippos are awesome, very dangerous, but. All right, let's see what next. I wanna see what these are. This is big bag. It's roasted shrimp garlic flavor. That sounds interesting. I do like shrimp. I'm a shrimp guy, so shrimp is good. So roasted shrimp garlic Kraft scone. So that's what it's called. These scone crunchies are crafted with the delectable taste of roasted shrimp and garlic in each bite for the ultimate savory munch. So that sounds pretty interesting. I'll have to try these out. I'll have these little snacks sometimes this week. So that's really cool. So roasted shrimp. Awesome. All right, let's keep going. So it looks like we got a soda in here as well. It says Fanta at the top. That's pretty familiar. But I cannot read anything else on the can. So let's read about it a little bit. So Fanta Socada, dubbed as the perfect summer beverage to refresh you with an all-new flavor you've never tried before. This Fanta drink is inspired by Socada. Socada is a traditional Romanian soft drink made from elderflowers. That's really cool. So that must be the elderflower on the top. I did not know that. That's really awesome. So that's what a Socada is. And is usually produced by naturally fermenting the flowers in a lemon and honey and sugar solution. So it's going to be very sweet. That sounds awesome. So I'll put it in the fridge, get it nice and cool. Be perfect for the warm weather we have coming our way. All right, what's this little thing? It's kind of cute. Ooh, almost dropped the soda. That's what it looks like from the back. See the little figure? It's like a bunny. There we go. This is My Melody Chocolate. A mini chocolate treat of strawberry and milk chocolate is almost too cute to eat because it is shaped into My Melody and comes with an Omikuju random fortune when you peel the foil back. Okay, so it comes with a fortune inside. That's really cool. I'm not sure what My Melody is. It must be something that I'm not sure. It must be the little bunny, who that is. So that's kind of cute. My wife loves chocolate, so maybe I'll have her try that one. All right, what's next? A chocolate pie is what it says. Chocolate pie. Interesting. It's like a candy bar, but it's apparently a pie. Where is that one on here? Chocolate pie. Enjoy a slice of chocolate pie in an instant with this treat. The bar features a crispy outer pie-like crust with slightly bitter chocolate in the filling. I love pie crust, by the way. So pie crust is one of my favorite things about pie in general. So that actually sounds really, really appetizing. I'm really excited to try that. Again, I'm not a huge, huge chocolate guy, but I like pie. So we'll see how that tastes. I'm excited to see that. This looks really funny. Look at the sour lemon. So this must be sour, whatever it is. So it is called lemon gum. Okay, so I was not expecting it to be gum. Sour gum though, I used to like sour gum a lot. Prep your lips to pucker up with this super sour Shigeki lemon gum. Can your taste buds handle the sourness? I love sour foods, so I'm excited to try that. Not a lot of sour stuff can turn me off, so I think I'll really enjoy that. All right, this cup looks interesting, so I'm gonna do the cup next. This is tapioca milk tea. Tapioca milk tea. It comes in like a little coffee cup. Really interesting. So that's what it says on the front. All right. Instant tapioca DIY. Okay, so it's a DIY tapioca, so you can make your own tapioca pudding. The DIY brings you a delicious cup of tapioca milk tea in a matter of only 5 minutes. Anytime and anywhere, we recommend adding a scoop of ice cream for the ultimate summer drink dessert. Receive one or two variations. That's kind of cool. That would be a great dessert one of these nights to have, especially as summer coming to rolls around. It looks delicious. I don't know if I've had tapioca milk tea before, but I'm excited to try it. All right, these look familiar. These look like Pringles. So like a Japan version of Pringles. Got like an old school Japan drawing on the front. Very cool. And it's soy sauce flavored, which I do like soy sauce. It's gonna be very salty. And it's called Chip Star, kind of dented potato chips. So very cool. Let's see if it says anything unique about it. Edo style soy sauce Chip Star. Chip Star is one of Japan's most popular potato chip brands. Enjoy Edo style soy sauce with these chips made with Nagaguchi soy sauce that originated from the Edo period of Japan. Each bite is full of translating shoyu and dashi flavor that you'll end up eating the whole sleeve before you know it. I'm sorry if I'm butchering a lot of these names. Apparently my Japanese isn't as good as I thought it was, my pronunciation. So I apologize, but hopefully you were able to follow along. But really cool. So this must be a really popular item in Japan. So I'm excited to try it. I usually crush Pringles, just the whole thing anyway. So that's probably not gonna last multiple sittings. So I'm excited to try it, especially if the soy sauce tastes good. Looks like we only have a few items left. Let's crank these out. So I don't know what this thing, kind of looks like those sour cream packets sometimes. This is a lemon coret. Lemon fan, sour fan, look no further with this mini confection that will satisfy both. Okay, I'm still not sure what it is, but it feels like it's candy. So just a little candy in here. Up next is a little dinosaur thing. It's like a little bar. And this is grape sour long gum. So this is just gum, another sour gum. Mini fresh. That's a cute little front. Little boy and girl sharing a cocktail. Very cute. Mini fresh. It says mini fresh, refresh your taste buds with this cute yogurty confection inside an adorable container. So it sounds like candy as well. I don't know if you just eat them, but it sounds interesting. All right, last couple items here. You got this little guy. It looks like more gum. And it is Gabrichi Kishu Naku Ume. I'm sorry, I have no idea. Salivate over Meiji's version of chewy candy with the sweet and fruity long taffy. Okay, so it's taffy, that's great. Featuring the flavor from Kishu Nanako plum juice, yummy. Okay, so it's plum juice. That sounds actually interesting, I really like it. I like plums, so that sounds really good. All right, last item, it's a little bullet train. You see the little people in it? Very cool. And this is, I assume, chocolate. JR Limited Express chocolate, packaged inside the design of trains you would see while in Japan. Each one contains mini chocolate pieces for you to enjoy and can even be used as a display piece afterwards, which is a really cool design. Yeah, so you just eat the chocolates and then you can keep these. It'll be a little souvenir for you. Awesome. And that is everything in the box, guys, here. That was really cool. I'm excited. That was awesome. So this is June's box here. July's box will be coming soon, and I'll make another video for you guys with the content of that box. But I was so excited to try some snacks from Japan, and I'm still planning my Japan trip now with all the COVID stuff going on and everything's been crazy. It's been put on hold for a little while, but I will eventually make it to Japan, and hopefully I get to see all these snacks there as well. But for now, this is my little taste of Japan here in my own home in Columbus. So I'm excited to jump in and try these out. I'm sure some of them will be amazing, especially the tapioca, the Oreos. Always an Oreo fan, so that was a really cool surprise. And the premium bonus one, the sea salt Kit Kats, an awesome surprise. So that is what comes in the Japan Crate, everybody here. If you have never heard of Japan Crate, go check them out. I really, really enjoy getting something in the box, especially nowadays. It's really cool to kind of open things up and get stuff new. So if you've never seen Japan Crate, go check them out. Check out the website and comment below with your thoughts if you are a Japan Crate guy, or if you have any questions about it, just feel free to let me know, guys. But that's it for me. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. More links in the description below for other Japan Crate stuff. So, all right, guys, that's all for me. Peace. Have a fantastic day.